A well-designed dashboard is more than the sum of its parts. With dashboards, you can tell your data's complete story to answer your business questions. And with mobile dashboards, you can answer those questions wherever you are. Domo has several tools available to help design your dashboard for mobile use. These tools are accessed while editing the mobile layout of the dashboard. To view the mobile layout, click the View dropdown and select Mobile. Here, we can independently customize the mobile version of a dashboard with the same drag-and-drop ease as the web version. With the ability to rearrange and resize cards, we can create a curated mobile experience that isn't limited to the arrangement of the web version. When viewing a dashboard in the mobile app, viewers can use headers to quickly jump to different sections. This functionality is something to consider when choosing between text cards and headers to identify sections. If there's a card that doesn't work well for mobile consumption, we can hide the card by clicking the Edit Content dropdown and selecting Hide Card. To view hidden cards, click on this button. Hovering over the card inside the modal previews the dashboard with the card returned. To unhide a card, click the eyeball icon. Sometimes, when creating a dashboard for mobile, we run into cards that are best consumed in the card details view. If the card interaction is set to default on the web view, we can set the card interaction of the mobile view to either follow the desktop interaction or to always go to card details. Tailor your dashboard experience to answer your questions while on the go with Domo's mobile design tools.